Ooh, so I don't want to play you. If I want to play Weapon Destruction, I think it would be Harrison.
Hero voice. Okay.
Anti-aggro deck? Yes, definitely anti-aggro. But we have the change for late game. So it's not like hopeless in late game either. And we have white eyes for late game, that's something too. Even if I get low rolls, I can use the Maelstrom to clean up next turn. Sometimes lucky.
What? What the fuck?
At least you learned from it. Yeah, but I don't know if that was still a mistake. Like, keeping the Reno was pretty nice. Maybe I could have avoided a card draw somewhere. I don't... It's hard. It's hard. It's really hard. Now, those are difficult matches. They're really complex to play. And I definitely got the short end of stick on RNG. I'm pretty confident that I can, like, outplay my opponents in those games, but... even because my deck is like... I got a lot of the greedy cards, like Antonidas, just to, like, have higher win rates against like, the pirate stuff that's very popular. So it gives me, like, less room to maneuver in those matchups, but... Or not less room to maneuver, but, like, I can... I need to outplay my opponent. His deck was definitely better than mine in that matchup. Isn't Harrison too slow for the meta? No, it's amazing. Against, like, every weapon class, it's amazing. Every weapon class of this meta, it's really good against. So this is the Doomsayer turn before he gets the Bookworm. Then we slow his 5-6 for one turn. So that's also nice. Like, he can play his operative into this. 276 ton! Thanks for subbing. Welcome back. 4 months. Okay, second cleric means he is playing dragons and he is not playing Reno. Guy's not staying. That was a good pull. I had a plan to like frostbolt the cleric if it was something like a historian. If he got like, let's say, operative, I would just frostbolt the cleric. And if it was Ysera, those dragon decks don't play Ysera. If he plays as decked in a Ysera, it was still like super unlikely. But yes, then I would just lose. But that was so unlikely that I would lose a lot of games if I started playing like accordingly to like a Ysera coming out of this. Like if I started like switching my gameplay just because of Ysera potential, like I would lose a lot of games. Where's my pizza? Sting forever. Oh, that might be it. So we using your mage deck since yesterday, being successful like never before. I'm glad to hear. Today's list is a little bit different. Though this is pretty much immovable. But I have more value here, so that's good. Yes. OP. Mana the Bane of Doom. It's like kinda sweet, but I think we gotta kill the cleric. Stop him from drawing more. It's more important than the 5-4 for now. Thank you for that. Welcome back.
Hmm.
$3 from friendly guy. Hey, it's me, your pizza deliverer. No tips, swift rage. Thanks for the donation. We don't really tip here in Finland. That's like, it's included. Show us pizza. Just a sec.
You wish to live forever.
I bring life.
Secret agent coming through.
To be honest, it doesn't look that amazing, but if it's pizza you wanna see, it's pizza I'll show you.
I have no time for games.
No, this is disgusting. Well, it's not disgusting. Pizza? Yeah, kinda disgusting. It tastes good though.
What is Elune's will?
Observe.
We're gonna be rich.
It only cost my soul.
I guess we copy this. I'd rather do Eastern Cossacks, but I don't know when I'm drawing the Cossacks.
Let reading practice.
Secret agent coming through.
So I've been banging this thing to keep it in flame strike range for as long as I can. Are you kidding me? Every single time! An operative. What a joke. I'm gonna try bait with them. MC, like, he has to play another minion. Like, this is not enough. He has to play a fourth minion.
At last, disciple.
Of course, with your extra from the two historians, two fucking operatives, and then he gets this. He got my Cossacks before I did. Like, he got his Cossacks working before I did. He should have went for 5 mana health buffs. It looks like he didn't. At least he didn't get it. If he did 5 mana health buffs, he wins the game. But I don't, most people are not that smart, I guess. And I got the worst one. Wow. And I get the worst one. Or like rest 3 and health buffs. That's fine too. But health buffs anyway. Why is he not playing the potion? Oli all. It should be better. Come on. Mikäs teidän armor? I need poly all and like something. I don't want shit in my hand, I want shit on the board. There we go. Unfortunately he can pop with what's on the board. I'm sorry, like this is just weird. I need like poly all and 10 armor, like these are on different potions now. I have a new Reno in my deck, so we have that out. Why didn't he like attack with the whelp here and put me at 1 and like, I don't know.
Serve. I must remain hidden to the well played.
Alright. I'm gonna see if he concedes. I mean, he's like dead on board, right? Well, not quite. It's close. Smash Ranger! Thanks for 4 months in a row. Welcome back. We're gonna be rich.
Welcome. I'm almost out of cards.
Your soul.
Well played. It is finished. You win.
It's one of those well played and then it keeps going. Well played and then doesn't still continue. Well played. It's like third time or something. Then he actually like I don't get like the halfway well played thing is. Like I play a card and it's like, okay, well played a card. Very well played that card.